Are you facing a difficulty in finding a visa-sponsored job? Fed up of hearing a rejection saying they don't offer visa for your job profile? Do you know how to find visa-sponsored jobs in LinkedIn? Then you're into the right video. In this video, I'll be showing how to find visa-sponsored jobs in LinkedIn. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Kavya Mohan. Ever since I posted a video in which I've explained how to find job in Poland and the important portals where you can apply for a job, I've got a lot of requests from people saying how to exactly find the visa-sponsored jobs. Because once they apply, they get rejection saying that they don't sponsor visa for this particular job profile. So here, in this video, I'll be telling you how to exactly find the visa-sponsored jobs. Before we proceed with the video, guys, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to comment down if you find this video informative. Today, I'll be showing you how to exactly find the visa-sponsored job in one of the most famous job portal, LinkedIn. So now let's get into LinkedIn.
Log into your LinkedIn profile, you will find jobs icon. Once you click onto the jobs icon, it will redirect you to job search page. Very important point to note. Demands for the technical job is way greater than non-technical job in Europe. But here, I'll be taking an example of a non-technical job like project manager to show you even non-technical job have a huge opportunities. To keep my search option wide, we shall keep it as a European Union. There is one more important thing to do once you type your job title in search bar. Type visa next to it, which will filter all the job openings in Europe who have specifically mentioned about visa. Let's have a look at this project manager job opening in Munich. You can also see the recruiter who has posted this job and has given the complete details on the opening. Here, I would suggest you to add the recruiter to your connection if the job opening matches your profile so that it helps you build your LinkedIn connect. Now just press Ctrl F from the keyboard and type visa. For this project manager role, they have clearly mentioned they will help you with the visa application and relocation. They've also mentioned that they'll help you learn German with German classes. In most of the cases, these two are the main criteria where people get rejected even though they have talent. Since the company has told clearly that they'll take care about visa and the language, they've also given the link wherein you can apply for this job. I think you can start applying for this. Now let's have a look at the next job opening for project manager role. Here, once again, if you just press Ctrl F and type in visa, it will exactly redirect you to the line where they've mentioned about visa. Here, under what we offer section, they have mentioned they will be providing relocation assistance and visa support. They have also mentioned about the additional offers company is providing, including the German classes. Let's take another job opening for project manager role under same search criteria. Here, they have said they'll offer visa and relocation support to their permanent employees. Again, another job in Berlin who are ready to offer visa. Now let's take another example of a project manager role where they have said they don't offer visa to such jobs. Please don't apply to such job and waste your time and their time.
And I hope you liked it. If you like, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to comment down in the comment section. That's all for today, guys. See you again with another informative video.